I'm going to talk about which products you should use, shampoo, conditioner, DIY hair mask and all of this. So in case this is something which interests you, don't forget to watch the video till end. In case you guys don't follow my Instagram, here is my handle. And I asked you guys which problem do you face the most regarding your hair. And there were three main problems: hair fall, anti-frizz and hair growth. So these are the three main problems which I will talk about in this video. Start with one minute such change in your lifestyle. Whenever you wake up in the morning, just massage your scalp like this. Like for 5 minutes and that's it. Okay, don't use your nail if you have big nails. Just do it with your fingers and this will definitely promote hair growth. Blood circulation is increased by, you know, massaging your hair. Really important. What happened to my voice? Now let's move on to the you know, the benefits of oiling. I don't know how many of you do oiling before you know, hair wash, but I am someone who cannot do hair wash without oiling. I use any virgin oil. Right now I'm using olive oil. Don't forget to, you know, oil for like at least 1 hour before you go to hair wash. This is very important, guys. If you want to know which hair oil I'm using, this is the one I'm using right now. You can use any virgin oil, it totally works. And now move on to, you know, shampoo and conditioner. So there is no such shampoo conditioner which I will tell you guys and you will have to buy it, because it depends from hair to hair. My hair are you know, oily from the scalp and little bit frizzy from the ends. I have been using this shampoo for like this is my second bottle. I'm gonna link everything in the description box below, so don't worry. This is a very mild shampoo, but it also removes the oil which I put. So I don't know, it works great for me. Like ever since I've used this, I'm not using any other, you know, shampoo as of now. And same comes with, it comes with a hair mask. So the Hair Talks, you know, range really works for me. This is the one I ordered from Amazon. Now, let's talk about the hair mask thing. It's a 100% homemade, chemical-free, and I've been using two hair masks this winter season. So the first one is, so everybody says that aloe vera works amazing for your skin, but it works amazing for your hair as well. So, you know, I just peel it off and remove the, you know, the inside part of it, and mixi mein I just, you know, chalau it once, and uske baad I just apply it all over my hair. Main week mein do baar hair mask use karti hu, so one time I'm using this and the second time I'll just tell you in a couple of minutes. And now comes to the second. It is a curd and honey and lemon kind of hair mask. I'm gonna show how you have to make it in the next slide. Always comb with a, you know, white teeth comb. I bought it from Miniso, I guess, and it was very cheap, like 200 rupees. Combing often doesn't help. Comb twice a day and that is more than enough. So I'm going with all these kind of sponges, be it a satin one or maybe a cotton one. But yes, these are so much better. You can also make a high pony with them, but I do not, you know, like high pony much. First, it is not good for hair, and secondly, it you know, makes your thin hair from here, from the sides. It's because of so tightness, all these hair go back and every line is visible. So I'm not a much more fond of high ponies. I think last but not the least is the serum. So guys, there is one serum which I've been using for like 2-3 years. This is the serum. this is an expensive one, of course guys, but yes, this works for like 1.5 years. And one more thing I wanted to tell you guys, that please stop using heat on your hair. I was a, you know, ever since I was in college, I used to straighten my hair daily, even in office for a few years, and it has damaged my hair so much. So don't put any heat on your hair until it's a marriage or something. So yes, until this occasion is very special, please avoid all these heat products. Also, one more update guys, I have stopped using dry shampoo because first thing, it doesn't work in Mumbai, and secondly, I was feeling that I was using it every second day. I read few of the articles which said that hair thinning was done on these sites due to usage of dry shampoo, and since then I thought that I'm not gonna use that. So that's it for the video guys. I know it's a long one, but I just wanted to talk about each and everything in detail which I use and I could recommend to you also. So in case you guys like this video and found it helpful, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to ring the bell button so that you are notified every Friday when I post a new video. Thanking you all for a great response on my previous video. In case you haven't watched that, it's an Albanic haul and I'm gonna link it in the description box. I'm gonna do one more thing. I'm gonna link a few of my personal favorite shampoo and conditioner, just available in any drugstore. Guys, if you have any feedback for me, I'll be more than happy to listen. You can leave me a comment below, or maybe message me or DM me on my Instagram, and I think I'll see you soon.